not in my name. I stand for freedom of expression for all.
I would like to say I support freedom of speech, and I support Hamza Kashgari, and cannot wait for him to get out of prison for the ridiculous charges of blasphemy on Twitter.
You cannot punish someone for not believing what you believe or for criticizing your beliefs. That is the ultimate tyranny.
I believe in the freedom of speech.
I am free. My thoughts are free and my language is free. किसी भी मजहब को मेरे अल्फाज या मेरी सोच की वजह से मुझे कत्ल करने का या मुझे कत्ल करने की धमकी देने का कोई हक नहीं है.
Everyone must have the freedom to express their thoughts and opinions as long as they don't harm others, without having to be punished or threatened for those simple thoughts.
The persecution of people for what they say, for what they think, for how they dress is un-Islamic and plain wrong.
इस दौर में वो अकवाम जो मजहबी अकलियतों और शख्सी आज़ादी को दबाते हैं, वो अपने मुल्क के मुस्तकबिल को बर्बाद कर रहे हैं. हम इस नाइंसाफी में खामोश तमाशाई नहीं बन सकते. पाकिस्तान जैसे माशरे के मसाइल का हल तंग नज़र लोगों के पास नहीं हो सकता.
We must all be free to hold and express our opinions and beliefs without fear of violence, intimidation, imprisonment or execution.
إيش طبيعي أن يكون المجتمع في تعدد أفكار وأديان وفلسفات، وفي الأخير كل واحد يقدر يدعو لدينه أو فلسفته شو ما كان زي ما بيحكوا بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة.
I support freedom of expression for everyone, Muslims, non-Muslims, ex-Muslims. Freedom of expression is a basic freedom that everybody deserves, regardless of where you're from.
إنما أدعو إلى حرية الضمير وحرية التفكير وحق الإنسان في اختيار ما يؤمن به وما لا يؤمن به دون تحديدات أو عقوبات أو ضغط.
People with freedom of speech worldwide need to stand up on behalf of these victims. So if you have freedom of speech, please use your freedom to help someone else have theirs.